Hey guys, this is Creeper, and I just finished a video of solving one 3x3, and my time was 2 minutes, 52 seconds, 0.25, and I'm really proud of that. So now I'm going to try to solve four 3x3s as quickly as I can, and there are four, and there's one of them that I just did, and there's another kind like that, and I was lucky enough to get two of a lot faster solving, or faster turning. Cube, so that's a lot. That's going to help my time a little bit as opposed to doing four of these clunky ones. So anyways, start streaming.
Yeah.
After solving 4 cubes was about 10 minutes, 56 seconds, 0.76, which to me, that's a pretty good time. I mean, that's really good considering I haven't even solved these more than 25 times. 4 of them in 10 minutes. That's pretty cool for me. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, and see you next time. Bye.